Will she or won't she roll up to my door tonight? And if she does, how can I turn her away? Will she or won't she ask me to turn out the light? And if she does, I know she's meaning to stay. I met a pulling porter in the Shamrock Bar. It was the end of just another busy day. We had a rendezvous in my new motor car, and like a fool I gave my number away. I found her legs so pretty, don't you know, we had a wonderful time. Oysters and wine, I was quite inclined to share with her an evening or two, drinking a few. However, when we got on, she would not leave me alone. She needed entertainment of the social kind. She needed more than any mortal could supply. She never gave me time to close the bedroom blind. Her hand was mountaineering off my thigh.
What can I do? She comes upon me day and night and lets me do what I please. I'm on my knees, so we do it, and then she makes me do it again.
Will she or won't she roll up to my door tonight? And if she does, how can I turn her away? Will she